Hi there guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks again for joining us today. We've got a very short video for you that will demonstrate how to remove your members area from your Wix website. So it's quite simple and straightforward. In the website editor, if you navigate to the pages and menu section, under there you'll see the different pages and menus available to you on your website. So obviously you'll have some member pages or a member section for your site already set up if you want to remove it. If you click the little cog wheel next to the members pages where it says actions, under there you'll get the ability to delete that members area by just clicking it like that, and then you can confirm that deletion just like that. That'll get rid of the Wix members area from your website completely. It also deletes the app for you, so if you want to add that back in, you'll have to reinstall the app at a later date. Okay, and that concludes our simple tutorial for today. If you're interested in one-on-one tuition from an expert in Wix, you can find that in the description for this video. There's a link down there. And they are a team of experts who will be able to take beginners through the process of creating a Wix website from scratch, all the way up to advanced users who are looking to rebrand or restructure their website, or anyone who's got any issues or specific problems they need to solve. Again, there's a link for that in the description. If you enjoyed that video and you found it useful, you can subscribe to the channel and give us a like. And if you've got any questions or need any help with anything specific in Wix, leave that as a comment below. Thank you very much.